yard and eating owls. And I'm going to go out today and try to flip some docks, figure out what they're biting on, and then stick with it. Start off with some buzz baits, frogs, along the shoreline. And once that sun gets high, we'll start flipping under the docks. Weather's about 60 degrees and very, very light wind. So it could be a good thing, could be a bad thing. We're going to see how eating owls is. We're not catching a lot here. We're going to head out to the lake, head over to Car Drive, and see what we can come up with today. So let's go and have some fun.
Gobbling up that shoo-shoo. busted my new rod.
Here we are, it's about 2 o'clock and just finished up my need nows for the day. Did pretty good, limited out and even got some more, but just worked the shorelines in the morning with the Shushu gunmetal on a 2-aught twist hook weightless. Just walk it through the water. Some of them would hit on top, but most of them was under the water. They were, it's real low out in Eden Isles right now, so they were out just around the drop off. And then as the sun came up, started throwing a Shushu gunmetal also on a 1/4-ounce spinner bait that I had, and just took the skirt off and just brought this through the water and split that end tail. And this was a lot of my big blow-ups today on this. And then as the sun came up, started flipping some docks and just a wacky rig with a finesse worm zoom and with a chartreuse tail, and just started working the docks. Ended up with a decent limit and had a lot of fun out here today, and just hope you guys enjoy the video.